On the outside, on the surface of the body, the viruses reproduce almost in the same way than the humans. We, the viruses, what the humans have done.
And my mind is moving, and it's moving and moving and moving and moving deeper, deeper than anything else. And if it is a dream, it feels like a mouse trapped, and desperately trying to get out. A mouse inside a jail, and trying to get out, but cannot get out of my brain, get out of my head. Through my mouth, and with a mouth, I'll get out through my mouth, through a mouth, through my mouth, to your mouth, and with a mouth to your mouth, together, we will time warp, we will time warp again and again, and that is the game, that is the game we are playing, with a mouth, to your mouth, and my nightmare is your nightmare, and we are living that nightmare. And we time warp again, and we move back, and we move back into it, and we go back into it, and back into it, and back, and back, and back and forth, to the mouse, to your mouse.
Never been in the interest of the virus or a germ to kill. When the body dies, the viruses die with it. Inside the body, it's a self. But on the outside, I am a nobody. I can only be a somebody else. I may not have been exactly what I thought I had been. I might have been just a simple dot floating into space. I have been just a simple dot floating into space. Very good.